Have you ever thought, how big is our galaxy Milky Way? Do you have an estimate of how many stars and planets are in it? Have you ever thought about what is at the center of this enormous galaxy? How big it is? So much so that even light cannot escape it. Have you ever wondered how our galaxy interacts with other galaxies as it travels through the depths of the universe and how its shape changes in strange ways? In this video, you will learn 5 striking facts about our galaxy Milky Way. Now we can dive deeper into our galaxy. The size of our Milky Way is impossible to comprehend. Our galaxy is 100,000 light years wide. This means that even if you traveled at the speed of light, it would take 100,000 years to reach the other end. Our galaxy is home to approximately 100 to 400 billion stars and trillions of planets and other celestial bodies. To make an analogy, there are 50 stars for each of the 8 billion people living on Earth. If we compare our solar system with the Milky Way, we can imagine that it occupies a very small space. Even the nearest star to our sun, Proxima Centauri, is 4.24 light years away. That's nothing compared to the vastness of our galaxy. And even crazier is the fact that our galaxy, the Milky Way, is not the largest galaxy. Even the nearby Andromeda galaxy has about 4 times more stars than our galaxy. Even more astonishing is that there are estimated to be about 2 trillion galaxies in the observable universe. Not only is our galaxy huge, but a monster black hole at its center makes it an even more interesting place. Let's dive into its center and examine it in more detail. At the very center of the Milky Way lies a terrifying black hole. This supermassive black hole, called Sagittarius A star, has a mass of about 4 million suns. But despite having such a gigantic mass, it is trapped in an area much smaller than the solar system. Sagittarius A star's gravitational pull is so intense that even light cannot escape once it enters the event horizon. Although we cannot observe the black hole directly, astronomers have been able to photograph it using different techniques. Stars orbiting Sagittarius A star under its gravitational pull can reach mind-boggling speeds. Some stars have been observed moving at speeds up to 2.5% of the speed of light. Despite being so terrifying, we need not fear this black hole. Because it is located about 27,000 light years away from us, it poses no threat. But Sagittarius A star plays a crucial role in shaping our galaxy Milky Way. It is swallowing up the dust around it and the stars nearby, gradually increasing its mass. This gravitational pull causes billions of stars in our galaxy to orbit around this black hole. Sagittarius A star, which is literally the heart of our galaxy, also causes our galaxy to interact with other galaxies. Let's talk about that next. The Milky Way is not only floating in the depths of the universe, it is also swallowing up or colliding with other galaxies. Our galaxy is hurtling towards each other with the nearest spiral galaxy, Andromeda. Andromeda is traveling towards us at a speed of 110 kilometers per second, or 68 miles per second, and is expected to collide with the Milky Way in 4.5 billion years. These two galaxies will merge to form a single gigantic galaxy called Milkomeda. Although this may scare you, in fact, the stars will not collide with each other during this merger. They will only enter each other's gravitational force and turn into a single galaxy. The great distance between the stars is the most important factor preventing such collisions. However, our sun will swell into a red giant and swallow our Earth in 4.5 billion years. Unless mankind migrates to another star and finds a habitable planet there, it seems difficult for humanity to observe the collision of these galaxies. Although the collision between Andromeda and our galaxy is in the future, the Milky Way is actively swallowing smaller galaxies nearby. The Milky Way has already swallowed the dwarf galaxies Sagittarius and Canis Major, and is pulling stars from the Magellanic Clouds towards it. Astronomers have been able to observe evidence of galaxies being torn apart by the gravitational pull of the Milky Way in the neighborhood of our galaxy. Star trails called star streams have been detected surrounding our galaxy. These stellar streams are the most important evidence that the Milky Way is swallowing its cosmic neighbors by tearing them apart. As a result, the Andromeda and Milky Way galaxies are not only rapidly approaching each other, they are also swallowing the dwarf galaxies in their neighborhood and growing larger. The shape of our galaxy is not flat and round as we think. Due to the interaction with other galaxies, some changes and distortions occur in the shape of our galaxy. Now let's examine the surprising shape of the Milky Way together. The Milky Way, like many other spiral galaxies, has beautifully curved arms. But towards the center of our galaxy is a bar-shaped line of billions of stars. This structure plays an important role in the formation and evolution of our galaxy by pulling gas from the arms towards the center. Another peculiarity of the Milky Way galaxy is that its shape is not flat, but warped and curved. Instead of a flat disk shape, our galaxy is bent and warped at its outer ends. Astronomers believe this is due to the presence of nearby satellite dwarf galaxies, such as the Magellanic Clouds and the unseen gravitational pull of dark matter. Astronomers discovered this strange shape of the Milky Way by mapping the positions of millions of stars and gas clouds with ESA's Gaia satellite. Contrary to popular belief, our galaxy is not shaped like a flat disk, but is twisted and bent like a cosmic ripple. In short, our galaxy has a barred, spiral, and warped form, and is growing and changing its shape with the influence of other galaxies in its evolutionary process. We know there are hundreds of billions of stars in the Milky Way. What if I told you that these stars are full of planets, just like the solar system? More than 5,000 exoplanets have been discovered so far and are still being discovered in many of the stars near us. The proportion of sun-like stars in our galaxy is 7%. According to the data obtained by NASA's Kepler telescope, one out of every five of these sun-like stars has Earth-sized planets in its habitable zone. Among these discovered exoplanets, there are many Earth-like or larger-than-Earth exoplanets called super-Earths that can support life. These telescopes have discovered exoplanets only in a very small part of space and in stars relatively close to us. This means that there are millions or even billions of exoplanets waiting to be discovered in our galaxy alone. The question we need to ask now is, if there are so many potential exoplanets, are we alone in the Milky Way? Although the existence of extraterrestrial life has not yet been detected, the large number and increase in the number of habitable exoplanets discovered increases the possibility of the existence of life outside Earth day by day. In other words, our galaxy may not only be home to us, but also to life on countless other exoplanets. If you would like to learn more about this subject, you can watch the video we prepared before from the link below or from the card above. Thank you for watching the video until the end. If you enjoyed this journey through our galaxy and would like to watch more astronomy and space-themed content, you can support us to produce content by liking our video and subscribing to our channel for free. See you in our next video. Keep looking at the starry sky.